Yo, what's going on, y'all? Hey, look, today we got something different for y'all. We're going to a different gym today, today, whatever you want to say. But we're going to a different gym. We had to go hit some legs. I was deciding between legs and arms, but decided to do legs today. So we about to go hit some legs. Let's see how it do. Oh, and also we're gonna hit try and Oh, so triceps and biceps today. So, see how it goes. And my homie coming with me. His name Riker. He coming with me. He'll be in the vlog too, maybe just a little. But let's get going. We about to head out. We gotta go pick him up and stuff. So, when I pick him up, y'all gonna say what's up, or he's gonna say what's up. You know what's up. But I'll see y'all. Hey, y'all take it easy though.
To the gorilla mine. We got the black cherry vanilla. I heard this one was good, so I better try it out. But
oh, what's going on, y'all? Hey, I just picked up the homie Riker. He with me right now, y'all. He finna say what's up to y'all.
Hey, what up, man? We about to hit them legs. Maybe we about to get that work in.
That's right. We finna hit some legs right now. But go put that work in. Today we at Club 4. I don't know if y'all have ever heard of it. It's called Club 4 for Fitness. And we're about to have some fun. We're about to kill these baby legs.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Oh, we about to head in right now. Better go get a late night session. And let's see how this go. Like I said from before, let's have some fun. We always do every workout. I'll see y'all then.
Loneliness has followed me my whole life. Everywhere. Bars and cars, sidewalks, stores, everywhere. There's no escape. God's only man.
Inside me, nothing's real. Everything's far away. Everything's a copy, a copy, a copy.
Loneliness came back. Worse than I remember.
Have you ever been in an institution? Cells.
Cells.
Do they keep you in a cell? Cells.
Cells.
When you're not performing your duties, do they keep you in a little box? Cells.
Cells.
Interlinked.
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold the hand of someone you love? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do they teach you how to feel finger to finger? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you long for having your heart interlinked? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you dream about being interlinked?
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold your child in your arms? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you feel that there's a part of you that's missing? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked.
Why don't you say that 3 times? Within cells, interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked. Within cells, interlinked. Within cells, interlinked.
Nah, what you doing, bro? It's leg day. Oh man.
Big chopping in the building.
Wishing the well, don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade my soul for a wish, pennies and diamonds for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night wind was blowing. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. Yeah, it's hard to look right.
Get off that couch, get off that game. Stop smoking, stop drinking, stop sitting in bed. Stop being depressed. Fuck up and start working, man. Go to the gym, do something better. Better your life, come on. Let me see them legs. Big boy legs.
Yo.
You got done finished leg workout with El Riker. El Gringito Gringo. El Gringo. That's homie right there, bro. Another pump for that shit. Those are like fucking drumsticks, bro. Are they not?
They're bad, are they noobies?
Yeah, they are. Drumsticks, bro. Drumsticks.
I didn't bring on watchers.
He didn't bring his shorts because he thought it was about to hit upper. Look at him. Look at that tank on. Man, it's leg day. We about to hit some tries and buy real quick. Little two workout for each.
Little
song. Yeah. All right. I'll see y'all there.
On you. What do you want to be in life?
You gotta want it as bad as you want to breathe.
Come on, you bitch! You scared coward.
There is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow.
Get your fucking shit off, man.
Go get some. Fortify your mind. Say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Seize this very minute what you can do, or even dream you can do, and begin it.
Come on, work. Work with it. Come on.
No, like, I sat there and really believed in you, bro. I really believed you. You told me you was gonna prove them wrong. You told me you was gonna be the hardest worker in the room, but look at you, ain't even doing shit about it, man. Days go by, nothing's happening. You gonna disappoint me and all the people that believe in you, all because you don't wanna get your shit together.
Get back to fucking work. It's time to get back to work. Stop hearing yourself talk. Get off the podcast. Don't be on social media too much.
On,
cut out all the fucking noise.
Work.
Get back to the fucking mental lab.
Work. Come on. Come on.
know, if you ever gone to the mall, there's this store called Build-A-Bear. And all these little kids are in that store trying to build the bear, the perfect bear that they want. Take it home, be happy. Yeah, I'm talking about building a fucking bear right now. So we have the same tools to do that with our own personal lives.
Come on,
what
baby.
What happens is the quitting mind comes in. We have to find our new norm.
Get that shit.
A new norm is something like this. When I was going through SEAL training, it's only supposed to be 6 months. I was there for 18 fucking months. Kept on getting set back and set back and set back. You gotta change your mindset to know my whole job now is at 4 o'clock in the morning. I get the shit kicked out of me for 18 months. You gotta create that new norm. That has to be your lifestyle. You are the master of your own mind. Create that masterpiece. Be proud of yourself at the very end of it all.
Get that shit. Come on.
Gotta show the world what you want. How bad you want it, you gotta go for it. Never give up. Never give up on your passion. Your dreams, whatever you got. I hope they inspire everyone. Please watch this.
Get with me right here.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Get up, first shot, come strut walking. Little bit of humble, little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's, but again, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Pro music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on, let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four track bussing. Halfway across that city with the back, question. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people.
We just left the gym. Oh my gosh. It was just raining. We walked out just now. So what do you think about that that leg day and little try and buy we did?
I think we should skip leg day today, man. But we got that working though. You feel me?
Bro, didn't
do it. I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, didn't want to train legs today. Yeah. They didn't come prepared with the shorts. Leg day could be tomorrow again.
Like I said, he done put me through it, bro.
Hey, we had some fun, though. We did a little buy and try at the end. I'll be posting this maybe tomorrow, maybe tonight, maybe whenever. But, yeah. I'll see you, though.
See y'all, boys.
Hey, he might come in next time with me, maybe. But me, El Gringo, this is El Gringo.
Yeah, baby.
I call him El Gringo because look at him. White little boy. But he pulled bitches.
Tell you guys how I feel, man.
We just dropped the homie off right now. About to go home. We're about to go get some rest. We're about to wake up tomorrow. Make some food. Y'all let me know in the comments y'all want some meal prepping. I'll probably I don't usually meal prep, but if y'all want me to start meal prepping, I'll start meal prepping. And also, if you want me to see if you want to see me cooking or something like that, that's let me know. I gotcha. Start doing that. Get in the hang of this, so yeah. A pinche gringo. The pitchy gringo was not trying to hit legs with me today. Bro brought a tank instead of shorts. Yeah, he better watch. I'm just messing with him though. My little pookie bear. Little cutie pookie. But I'll see y'all guys. Chubby is out. He better go get some sleep. He better go.
the homie, with the homie ghost, with the homie, with the no girlfriend, no nothing, just a blanket and my pillow. But yeah, I'll see y'all though.